How's it going, guys? This is Josh, the non-alcoholic. This is a no booze review. We got two roots in the house tonight, and I think we got like a 15-foot swell, less than 0.5% of alcohol by volume. These guys are best in class. It's two roots out of San Diego. If you don't know them, you should, because they are amazing. I would say top two that I've had in this journey of non-alcoholic beers. And this one is one of the best I've ever tasted. This is the New West. And it is like a hop bomb. It is like a double IPA the last time I tried it, but no alcohol in it. I don't know how they do it, but I'm pretty sure they have a really expensive German de-alcoholization machine. And just look at this, it's just like unfiltered, it's cloudy, just like what you would expect from a huge IPA. Oh man, and just the smell. It's like those real West Coast kind of hops, just the resins and the kind of fruitiness, like the grapefruit. This is like a pink grapefruit as opposed to a white one. It's got a little ripeness to it. All right, look at this thing. There's like particulate matter like swimming around in there. I love it. Yeah, this is it. This is like what we search for. It's full bodied. It's got the mouthfeel. It's got the oils from the hops, because when you throw a bunch of hops in something, there's oils that come out of that, and it adds to some of that mouthfeel. And then like the body on it, I mean, you can just see it. It tastes like what it looks like. It's like this juicy, like particles moving around. It's good head retention. It's flawless. There's no off flavors in here. It's freaking delicious. Oh, my favorite things right now is huge waves. Look at these things. Oh, it's a big one. And this is a big one. Find two roots. Go find it online and pay for it and ship it. It's fucking delicious. That's all I gotta say about that. This is Josh, non-alcoholic. It's a no booze review.